Don't you hate it when you buy an avocado and it looks fine in the supermarket, but when you get home, it's rotten and mushy?
Mushy, mushy!
So you really have to lower your expectations. First it's guacamole, then it's yakamole, and in the end you get so angry you end up making whack-a-mole. I guess that's why they call it smashed avocado.